If somebody tried to take you out while you were in your car, could you defend yourself? Here at CRI, Counterterrorism Training School, they show you how to defend yourself in and out of the car.
Today we're going to cover the offensive and combative driving. We're going to teach you how to use the vehicle as a tool, as a weapon. This exercise is meant to condition you to continue drive and ignore temporary pain. I'm going to hold the shock knife and cut you to simulate gunshot.
Oh my God, they're shooting at us! They're shooting at us! I'm going out of here! I'm going out of here!